Back to the salty streams where I, MeerkatMonarch, play XCOM 2. First of all, let's bring down the volume because that was, ridiculously loud. I've been sick this weekend, and that's why I haven't been streaming. I'm still a little bit, not great, but I'm feeling a lot better than I was earlier this week. So I thought I'd try and stream for an hour and see how well it goes. And as you can see, I have not been slacking off. I've been playing the game, and as you can see, this is one of my characters from my off-stream game. I could actually show you a couple of them to see how they develop. Because that's quite interesting. And as you see, the loading screen is as beautiful as ever. For some reason, I'm not getting... Okay. That's not what I was trying to do here. Let's see. Yeah. As you can see, let's show off some of the characters here. I can show you off this guy. Now, this is a character based upon a friend of mine. And as you can see, he now has developed a psi ability. That's a plasma rifle, a regular plasma rifle. And he also has the psi amp on the back. And this is the Warden armor, which is really nice. Let's see. This is a different... This is one of my Rangers, and as you can see, he has a different type of blade. He has a fusion blade on the back, and he has the plasma version of the shotgun. And also, he's wearing the war suit, which is amazingly good. And as you also can see, he's basically very, yeah, he's a very, very good character. Getting some weird, getting some weird noises on my headphone, and I seem to have fixed that. This is the war suit, as I was saying. That actually has here. There's a weapon attachment to it, just like the exosuit on the previous generation. So they're actually looking quite good. Let's see, I think he has the Wraith suit on. Yes. This is the Wraith suit. This basically gives this character the ability to go into full concealment and skulk about and do some scouting. I actually thought about putting that on my Rangers instead, but I thought Sniper with a Wraith suit seems like an appropriate choice. Oh, there seems to be... Let's see... Other than that, you know, the characters aren't really... They're fully developed. You can see Marco is a Psy operator. Lizard, or a man in lunacy. He's a ranger. I am a sharpshooter. And this is actually a very good point. When I streamed on Friday, I had a pretty high fever. And I thought I was playing this game. Because this game has actually given me the opportunity to rescue myself out of captivity. So that was the game where I'd sort of disappeared. But let's go back to the game that we're actually playing. And as you see, no progress has been made on this game since last time we played. Oh, you shilled. Oh, evil's in the chat. You shilled me, bro? I didn't see that. Hey, look, Jade Lilvik is going to get more people killed on XCOM. Oh, ye of little faith. Oh, let's see. What do we have here? Yeah, we have... we have a completely different situation in this game than we had in the previous. We have some lightly wounded people and some gravely wounded people and... couple of we have Ryan Comfort coming in, so let's see what we have available. We have 3 grenadiers, 3 rangers, 4 sharpshooters, and 3 specialists. Okay, grenadiers and rangers are always a good thing to have in the beginning, a lot of them, so I may go for Ryan as a grenadier when Artivous is out of training. This is the second Artivous we have, so that says a little bit about me getting people killed on stream. Let's see what we have. So
the new uniform isn't bad considering, but sometimes...
Why do you always start talking the second that I'm moving towards the geoscope? Well, let's not do that now. Let's see, we have... Oh, we should probably move to take out a facility, shouldn't we? And that was what we were doing. And there doesn't seem to be any other missions available at the moment, so let's just do that. Okay, that gives us 65 new supplies.
Regional contacts located.
Ooh, that's nice. Now we can contact Mexico? I mean, I don't get why you would want to contact Mexico. I mean, it's full of Mexicans. But that is gonna be taken out of context. let's see, the pursuit of knowledge, each laboratory increases research speed by 20%. That is nice. May contact and install radio relays on this continent to receive this bonus. So we should probably build a radio tower. Oh, we can't do that. Oh, never mind then. Let's see what we have. We have a scientist available. y- Yeah, it is New Mexico, but it includes Mexico and New Mexico, which is why I don't get why they would call it New Mexico, as there is already an area called Mexico. And I get it, that New Mexico would be just a silly, basically. Oh, we have one intel? Ooh. We basically have very, very little to do right now. I think that we should... How many points does that shave off the Avatar project? That shaves off...
Now that we've established contact with the local...
Yeah, let's do it.
...details we need to move on the aliens' facility. This is our chance to set back their work on the Avatar project.
Let's do it. Save Australia? It's full of convicts. You know that. Chat. Yeah, I should probably save Australia. I have a lot of good friends there, so... I should probably save them. That's why I want to save the whole world, because I got good friends everywhere.
We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
Okay. Let's... Well, we can't really do much on weapons either. But the only thing we're missing is the stutter mag, so... Yeah. I'm not too worried about that. Let's see what we have here. We autofilled this, so... We have RG, we have... well, we don't have a sniper, that's... Let's see, this is an assault mission. Should we go for full fucking throttle, or should we go for... I don't see how you can take that as a rune. Needs more clone. Yeah, I know, buddy. The problem is that, yeah. I think I may remove my brother. Yes. Yes, we're gonna take Evil Clone, because he is a sharpshooter. And, let's see what we have here. We have the tracer rounds. Let's do that. That gives you plus 10 aim. That's very, very good. The Meerkat has... Yeah. Yeah, I think... Let's see, Diallo, she has... Oh, yeah, we're definitely gonna go for dodge. We should definitely have her on dodge. She doesn't have any will. So let's see the loadout that she has. She's a medic, right? Yep. Flashbang's not a bad idea for her. Yeah, I like that. I like having the flashback on her. She has very little will, but if I can get her through this... Let's give her the medikit. It gives her one extra heal for whoever. And let's put the Skulljack on Red Panda. On RG, and why do I have the gas grenade there? That doesn't help me much. Let's put the flashbang here. That means we have a lot of destruction. That should do the trick for this mission. This is an assault mission, so. We should have a lot of destruction and... Yep. Let's see here. Let's begin mission. And let's see what we got.
We have a positive confirmation on the position of a facility conducting research crucial to the Avatar project in this region.
So I've been playing a lot of, during the weekend, and I have discovered a couple of strategies that work a little better. Oh, they could almost be... Both my brother and RG are cigar smokers, I guess. This is a very covert team. There's not a lot that could go wrong. And I like the fact that I now have six people that are included. There's also a couple of mods that could give you more characters or more soldiers. But personally, I don't see too much of a benefit for that. Oh shit, I think that... No, it didn't. Okay. Good.
Moving out.
We should have probably... I didn't see who I was moving first. That was a mistake from my point of view. I should probably move Evil and the Specialist up here, because that gives me a clear view of the facility and anything in front of it. And as the destruction area is there, yeah, I'm probably gonna breach here and then place the explosives and run away. Probably to this area here. Oh, maybe that's even smarter. If he can get up here. Well, let's see. We base... this is not a timed mission, so what I'm doing now is something that I usually don't do on timed mission, which is to aggressively move the characters. But as they are in concealment... I don't necessarily see anything bad with moving them their entire move, basically, or using two action points, basically, to move the characters. No, I'm getting an error here. Well, apparently, nothing wrong happened. It's just that I lost the feed for the stream. Let's see. Yeah, let's place you here. And maybe try and get you upstairs some next round.
I'm on the move.
Oh, yeah, it is silly YouTube again. It's...
I'm on it.
Now, let's move Diallo in here and have her...
Scanning.
Put on Overwatch.
Confirmadas.
Oh, did you see somebody, or was that just...
Afirmativo. Cubriendo.
Oh, it worked fine? It's probably YouTube then acting up. Or it could be my internet provider, you never know. They've been acting like morons the entire fucking weekend. I'm sorry, I'm so used to, Oh, well, that's a nice little grouping. Don't think I'm gonna move Evil then. Let's see, where do we have... Here's one of our heavies. Let's try and place him in a way that definitely makes it possible for him to see all three.
Looks like hostiles over here.
Oh, fuck you, game. Okay, this is not too bad. Let's move,
moving to position.
Let's place our rangers there. Let's not place evil on Overwatch, because I've learned a couple of new tactics while I've been playing it. So let's place her on Overwatch. Let's have Panda available. I think I may have done that the other way around. Let's overwatch. So we got 2-3 available, and let's fire some rockets, shall we? Oh, you f- Let's see what they do. No, God, I suck. Nice. At least one of the Vipers out.
That's it.
I don't like the fact that we have a shield bearer and a mech there. I do not like the shield bearers. Okay, let's see who you got. Yeah, let's concentrate on these assholes. Oh, damn it. Dermot. Now, let's take out the shield bearer. They are assholes. Oh, evil. Damn it.
I'll get him next time.
Yeah, that's not good enough, bro. Now you have two of those fuckers. Doing a lot of... Ooh, that's nice. Thank you.
They're all over me.
Don't panic, dude. Oh, you bastards. Oh, you're gonna go for him again? Oh, nice.
I can't move!
Oh, he's outflanking us. Damn it. I was afraid of this. And now he's gonna do the shield. That's why I wanted to take him out first. Okay, poisoned. Poisoned. That's gonna take out him. That could take out him as well. Yeah, the let's try and take out those fuckers. God, what happened? Son of a bitch. Okay,
let's do this.
Oh, that's nice. That is perfect. Got loot right where I landed. Oh, nice. An advanced here trigger and an Illyrium core.
This looks like the stuff.
Okay, so it's... Let's move her back here. She's immune to the poison. That is very good. Let's start picking off that fucker. Perfect. Thank you.
Hit the armor.
Now, before we do anything else, I just wanted to see if I could possibly hit both without too much of an issue. I should probably... Yeah, that is both, isn't it? Yeah, it does appear to be both. And it's taking out his cover and... And the fucking... That should be good. Preferably, it should also shred some... Nobody has any shields anymore, so that's not an issue. So I'm wondering if I'm gonna do this. It's not the smartest move. But I do want to spread my soldiers a bit, so I don't risk getting that fucker pissed off. Please take out the heavy mech. That would help us a lot. Thank you.
Vaya cosa.
Oh, you missed the error because of the lag. Okay, so there was a problem with error there. Oh, that's not good. I knew that was gonna happen. I was being a moron, basically. This... Yep, yeah, okay. Not the worst situation in the world.
Confirmed.
Oh no, don't tell me.
Come get some.
Oh no, 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 there are more people, aren't there?
Went off the armor.
Let's see. Do you have a shot from there? She has a shot of him, okay. But she, yeah, she should basically takes out anything, even if she misses. Oh, that's perfect. Promotion for her. Let's not take any risks with, our Ranger there. I don't think necessarily that it will be a problem because we have a lot more.
I guess that'll be okay. Moving to Overwatch. Yeah, boy.
Shit. We're in kind of an issue here. Because I thought I'd be able to.
Somebody needs support here.
Fuck. This is not good. Oh, this is not good. I done goofed. Please. Nice.
Target neutralized.
Oh, and that was a good promotion earned for our dear friend.
Tired of waiting around.
Yep. 1-5, you're near the target position.
So we've taken out about 6 enemies. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 6 enemies with the turret. So there should be at least one more pod.
Scanning.
So let's take it slow and steady. And no, we're not going to heal the ones that only have 1 damage. We're going to try and heal the ones that are seriously fucking toasted. I screwed up that time. I'm used to playing with with a bit more gruntier characters, I guess. Yeah, I'm gonna keep them safe, but I'm gonna basically have them on Overwatch and not advance with them.
Voy hacia ese lugar.
Don't trigger a pod, please.
Ven y verás. What's over there?
So we have 1 grenade left, don't we?
Overwatch. Está despejado?
Let's open up the wall.
Granada.
Yeah, that was not a bad idea. So let's use the free reload at least.
It's killing time.
And not do anything else stupid. So let's maybe not move him.
Let's do this. Overwatch.
Nope, and we're not gonna move. Basically placed myself in a situation where, oh, there they are. That's an officer. Well, this is not too bad. It's not the worst situation I could be in. Okay, he's at least marked. Do I have... Yes, I do have somebody with Skulljack. Okay. Yeah, let's try and take out the Heavy Lancer, please. Yep, that is perfect. Very good.
I definitely got that one. Draining ammo fast.
Who do you have view of? That's an advanced officer, okay. Let's see if we can't move you in and give you a clear shot of the advanced trooper. That's nice, perfect. Nice.
Toss me some ammo.
Still can't do the Skulljack, so. Let's
ajustando miras.
Se me está acabando la munición.
Okay, you're not in any sort of position to be of any use to anybody. So I think I'm gonna move you ahead. Put you in safety, but still. I mean, there are two people there that actually. Mark. Thank you kindly. Could you now skulljack him? Yes, you can. Let's hope that it doesn't involve any more enemies appearing. I mean, we might as well try for the 1% chance. I mean, there's no real difference here. I mean, the guy has a tech score of 5 versus an advanced officer who has a tech score of 125. So, let's go for big money. You're kidding me! It could have worked! I could have taken the small intel cache instead, and it could have worked. Oh, she's mad.
That appears to be the codex responsible for
this is one of the most fuck. Damn it, that she appeared there. If she had appeared out here, it would have been a hell of a lot easier for me. How much of a hit do you have here? No, you don't have much of a hit. Okay. Never mind then. Let's move you in.
Who knows how long they've been keeping these storage units running down here?
Oh, there's a problem again? Fuck. I'm having serious issues with, my connection. Okay, let's put him on Overwatch. Let's put Evil on Overwatch. Oh, I'm just... Yeah. I need to get in close with... Waifu.
Yeah, boy.
Yes. Please. Pretty please. This is kind of fun. I love this enemy. Because it's...
Blanco fallado. Estoy sin munición.
Could you possibly spot her on that side? No, okay. How much of a damage could you do if... Oh! Well, why didn't you say so earlier? You know what? Let's place the rest in Overwatch, because... Yeah. She's running away? Fucking coward? Is she trying to with another? Oh, this is not good.
Let's do this.
Are you gonna see her now? No, but we gotta reload anyways.
We're green to go.
Let's not do anything untowards yet. Let's just secure the area. And... Overwatch with the people that we can. Let's move,
Covering now.
Now the question is, do we want to try and I'm having huge issues with seeing the actual live stream myself. It's weird. My internet provider is basically a piece of shit at this point. It's just I'm getting really, really tired of being in a position where I'm not getting the download speed that I'm supposed to. So it's really, really annoying that I can't. Let's not move you. Let's move him over here and place the X4 charge. That is basically the mission objective. But I do think that we need to kill the Codex as well, because
move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Let's move Evil in here anyways, in case we need him. Because I do want to kill that Codex. It's part of the story, the storyline, basically. So I do need to do that very, very soon. But I'm worried because the fact that it sort of that it ran into that room makes me suspect that it has some friends there.
Affirmative, covering now.
And right now, this crowd is not really equipped to handle a lot of friends. But let's give it a go anyways. We do have the explosives placed and okay.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Yeah, my internet is really salty. It's
moving to designated position.
It's a bitch.
Got it covered. Tired of waiting around.
I think that's it. No? Really? Really?
If you say so.
Let's give them a surprise if they want to go in through that door. And
Overwatch. Tired of waiting around. I'm on it.
Bien, me muevo al objetivo. Ahí yo voy.
I have a sneaking suspicion they're inside this area. So, let's do this. And see what happens. Oh, we got a mech. And a shield bastard. That's nice, that was the Codex.
Excellent work, Commander. The physical remnant of the Codex was left behind when it
okay,
hopefully, it will provide some insight into the aliens' ongoing plans.
Enemigo eliminado. Aquí hay fuerzas de advent.
Okay, let's see if we can evacuate everybody in one go here. So, yeah, we could. Fuck it. Let's do that. Just a second. I need to double check here that I'm not... Okay, this area here. Let's see. Yes. Okay. Let's put the evacuation zone right here. That should give everybody room enough to get out of here, basically.
Got it, move it. Let's move already.
What, you can't? Oh, of course. Yeah. What a moron.
This ready. Okay, I'll go.
Okay, that's a nice way to go out. Just fire.
Weapons empty. Can't engage.
No, there's nothing that you need to collect from the codex on the first attempt. Okay, time to go.
Let's go. Me voy a casa.
So that was a nice mission we did there. That went better than I'd expected, and we took a couple of the best thing is they're gonna explain now, because we took two bars off of the progress bar by killing that facility or destroying that facility. So that's progress. That is a lot of progress.
You got a
promotion, and also Diallo, I think, got a promotion for that. So that was nice, and I think you were the only soldiers who weren't wounded in that mission. No, Panda also got a promotion. And, you know what? Let's make him a blade master. Yeah, I know. Fucking sucks. Let's make Evil a gunslinger. Because I imagine he's a gunslinger. Do you have to reload? It's because if that's the case, then yeah, I definitely need to do something about it. And a field medic for Diallo, that is perfect. Not often, okay, that's good.
Commander. Please thank our troops.
Oh, we did get the Codex Brain. That is very good.
The Codex Brain. We'll begin work on it as soon as possible.
144? Shit, that is really, really shitty. Okay. I need to do something about that.
Your troops performed admirably, Commander. Destroying that facility will slow the aliens' development.
Ah, killed Codex. Reduce avatar progress by 1. Reduce avatar progress by 2. Progress on the avatar project is delayed. So, all in all, that was a very, very good... very, very good thing. Teardrop got her will restored, and... but we came out of this mission with a lot more wounded people. We need better armor. That's one thing that we need. More than anything, we need better armor. And we got plated armor coming in 2 days. This is very good. This is excellent. This is nice. I'm gonna take 3 away from you.
You have delayed the aliens' efforts towards completing the Avatar project, Commander. Let us hope the assets you recovered will prove useful in uncovering the aliens' plans.
This is very good.
Avenger plotting new course.
Okay, that was a misclick, but whatever. It did go to the place I wanted it to go, so I guess that's okay. We have a lot. Yes.
Ongoing efforts, Commander.
Assign new research. This is very good. Means that we can upgrade to the Predator armor, and we get the exosuit and the spider suit. So this is all very good. Get better at spotting turrets, because that really fucked me this turn. Predator armor is... oh, this... you guys are gonna love this. This is, This is the exosuit. This is, like I showed at the beginning of the, this is the first generation of this. So, the second generation are... they're sleek as fuck. What to do now? Let's put up some shield bearer autopsy.
Physically, the advent shield...
Morning, Fizzy. You just managed to join us as I'm about to I need to really there've been talks about bringing in fiber optics into the neighborhood, and I think I'm actually gonna vote for that, because this is shit. The cable, after I changed my internet provider or my modem to like a small combined cable box and modem, it's been shit. It's been crap, and I am not happy.
Advent has made steady progress in convincing the remaining civilian populace to migrate to their city centers, with the propaganda campaign providing a constant stream of reminders as to the benefits of migration. They have maintained a steady influx of new converts. Unfortunately, most of these unwitting refugees have little idea what they are truly signing up for.
Let's see. Ooh, we could build the exosuit. That's 4 days. 4 days. Oh, that is so much better. We have 2 cores. Let's build the exosuit and the spider suit. So you see it then tomorrow. Um That is perfect. So I think that's going to be it for today. It's not that I don't enjoy streaming with you guys and talking with you guys. It's just that my internet is shit. So I have to find a way to deal with it better. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this, and yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Like and subscribe to my channel if you like my XCOM videos. I may branch out into other turn-based tactical games and show you guys other turn-based tactical games. Okay. Thank you very much for today. Bye-bye.